Jack Lattin, dressed in satin, broke his heart of dancing. He danced from Castle Browne to Morristown. On the 7th of July 1731, renowned dancer and fiddle player Jack Lattin danced from Castle Browne to his home at Morristown Lattin, some 8 miles away. He won the bet, but died a few days later at the age of 21. Join me as I retrace Jack's journey and dance my way along those 8 miles in memory of him, and hopefully living to tell the tale.